A big development in the push to get people vaccinated. The FDA is reportedly days away from authorizing the Pfizer vaccine for kids 12 to 15 years old. Right now, it is only approved for people 16 and over. CNN says authorization could come as early as next week. The Johnson & Johnson and Moderna vaccines are still for 18 years of age and older.